Welcome back to the studio. I'm Michael. So a lot of you guys have been messaging me about Partify on Twitter, and normally I don't do too many videos on projects that you guys are telling me about on Twitter, but this one definitely checked all the boxes and looked really interesting to me, so I wanted to share it with you guys. So the way that Partify works is it essentially allows you, your friends, your family, whoever you want, to collectively invest together. And what happens is you create a party, which is just a group where you pick all of the investments in that party. It could be crypto, NFTs, real estate's coming soon, and other investments, and whoever invests into that party receives the same exact returns. So it doesn't matter if you put $5 in or you put $100,000 in. If all of the investments in that party go up, well, your portfolio, your amount that you invested goes up relative to that, the same percentage. It's like an ETF, let's say, but it's for crypto, and it includes not just cryptocurrencies, but NFTs, real estate, and everything else. Anything you could really think of is included or will be included into the features of Partify. So a couple of interesting things I want to go over first. We're going to go over the white paper and important things there. Partify, the way that they brand themselves is that they are an improved version of traditional DeFi, a U2E, a use-to-earn gamified investing platform that allows you to trade, network, learn, and invest together. They explain how their platform gives people exposure to the DeFi space, including swapping, liquidity providing, yield farming, NFT trading, and everything else simply by joining a party. Interesting thing enough is that this project initially launched on Polygon. Polygon is one of my favorite cryptocurrencies out there because it has significantly lower fees than Ethereum, but still has all of the same benefits of security that Ethereum has. And with Partify, you can see that parties on the platform, and I'm going to make one live in the video, they consist of members who deposit funds to the smart contract. And if you deposit funds into a party, you essentially own part of that party, like that certain percentage of the party. Like I said, all party members receive the same percentage return no matter what amount they bought, no matter what the voting rights are of that party. But there are a couple of interesting things here. First thing I want to talk about is the four types of parties on the platform. There's a monarchy, democracy, weighted democracy, and republic. And they all are pretty self-explanatory, similar to how a government would work. These are how these work. But you can see with monarchy, if you make a monarchy party, the party leader makes all the trading decisions on behalf of the party. So if you see one person who has a who generates significant returns from investing, they could create a party, they could determine all of the investments that party makes, and you could just join it. You could just be along for the ride, generate the same returns that they provide, that they generate, and you could see all the historical returns on the party. The second thing, type, is going to be democracy. Democratic parties are basically where if you buy into a party or your friend buys in, it doesn't matter how much money you put in, you all receive the same voting rights. You all have equal say in where the money goes. It doesn't matter if you put $100,000 in or $5 in. Everyone has the same rights as to where the money goes in the party. Third is going to be weighted democracy. This is similar to the democratic model, but like it sounds, it's weighted based on how much money you have invested in that party. If you put in, like I said, $100,000, you'll have significantly more voting rights than the person who put in $1,000. So it's just weighted in the sense that more money means more voting rights. You could help determine more of where the funds go. And the last is called Republic. This is a model that allows for the election of different board representatives, like a traditional government. And these, all these representatives help to determine where the funds go. So this is pretty cool in my opinion because it's changing the way we invest in general. It's making it much more collective, much more like decentralized, like we would say with DeFi and crypto. It's all about decentralization, including everyone, not just managed by one person. And that is a lot of what Partify is trying to do. They are trying to make it where everyone can benefit, even if you're not a great investor, even if you haven't historically done well, you can find parties that have had significant returns and simply join them. So when we're looking at some of the details of Party, you could go into their app, which is already available. You could see how they have a number of parties already here. People just create their own party. They can name it whatever they want. Like this one has 20 different people on it. It's already generated 2.42% ROI, which isn't significant, but considering where the market has been, it's pretty decent. You can then go in, look at the party, see the funds over time. It has around $27,000 in it. and how it has increased slightly closer to 28,000 now. You can then look at the breakdown, how they have some USDC, WBTC, SOL, WETH, and more. But the interesting thing about this is that you could join any of these. You could see what type of party they are, monarchy. You could see what exact type of assets they have in it. These are mostly just trading ones, so they just have cryptocurrencies in it. And this is something that is really, really cool in my opinion. So I want to actually create one during this video. We'll just go through the basics of it and I'll create it after. You guys want to join, you can. But so what you do is you just go to create a party. You can scroll down. You can do trading, party worlds, party wars, yield farming, liquidity providing, NFTs, or other. Right now they have trading and party wars available, but it's very simple to create. All you go about is you make a symbol that's 3 to 5 letters for the party. Can't be changed after. You go about creating a name, put a little description in, and then you go about setting the qualifications, characteristics of this party. For example, you could put a $1 minimum deposit. You could put a $1,000 minimum deposit, whatever you want. After you do that, anyone can access it. You can make it either private or public, and it's pretty simple. So the ones that I've been looking at as of recently are really just DCA with DeFi Daddy, but I'm going to create my own so that you guys, and I'll put the link to it down below, which is pretty, pretty interesting in my opinion. So last thing I want to talk about with this project is going to be with PartyFi's Party War, which you briefly saw over here, Party Wars. You can see that the way that Party Wars works is you have to create or join a party with at least two other people. You need to deposit $100 each into the party, and what they are doing is they're doing a sort of giveaway. That's why it's called Party Wars, and the people who have this highest returns at the end of the period are going to receive some pretty significant rewards. First place is going to receive 1 million PFI tokens, 5 Party Punk NFTs, and 1 Bronze Party Ape NFT. Second place is 200,000 PFI tokens, 2 Party Punk NFTs, and third place is 50,000 PFI tokens and 1 Party Punk NFT. So these party wars are currently going on, and you can see that there are a number of them that have already been established. These are the top performing ones right here, some of the top ones right here. So if you want to just join and invest with your friends, there's no reason not to create one because you can all invest together. You can, if you win at the return, if you have like the highest ROI at the end of the competition, you could win some more tokens, some NFTs. So there's no reason not to do it. And I'm definitely going to join this and make one as well. Last thing I want to talk about with PartyFi is just some details of the project. So like I said, they initially launched on Polygon's network, but over time they have plans of expanding and bridging to other networks. For example, they have plans of bridging to let's say Binance Smart Chain, Ethereum, and other networks to make it even more accessible to everyone. Right now many of their projects are in beta, so it's just starting out, but like I said, very interesting project with its approach to DeFi and crypto in general. If you guys like it, let me know in the comments down below. Follow me on Twitter. Let me know there as well. And make sure to stay up to date on what is going on with these party wars on PartyFi. And let me know if you make your own. But I hope you enjoyed today's video. Let me know your thoughts. And I'll see you guys in the next episode. See ya.